back to my channel. Welcome to another vlog. So today we're vlogging. I don't know what this is gonna be. I have to go do my hair today. I have to go see the dermatologist because my skin is giving me nothing, literally. Look at this. Let me take off my glasses so you can see. Look at this. It's giving me nothing and I hate it. So my hair, the dermatologist, and then also I have to why do I always keep forgetting what I have to do? But anyway, that's fine, we'll do those together because you guys know I always take you guys along with me. But also one thing, guys, editing is the pit, okay? Like, I have 3 videos that I haven't uploaded that are long shots. Yeah, but so shall make it work. So let's start the day together. I'm a bit sad because I lost one of my babies. Yeah, but we move. Yeah, let's start the day. Bye. It's a new day in the vlog. I didn't vlog yesterday because I got home late and yeah, I was tired. So I just wanted to show you guys what I got yesterday from the dermatologist. This is what I got. These are acne pills. I'm starting the treatment. So yeah, I've been to the derma once, like 3 years ago when my acne started. I think I was doing 4th year by then. It just started off as a rash on my forehead. So I went to the dermatologist and he gave me some cream to apply, but it didn't get better. So yeah, I think I never went back. I just thought it declutter my hair, but yeah, they're coming back. Happy. One thing about my face is 1 minute is sharper and the next minute is just breaking out, so I don't know what's causing it. So yeah, he gave me these pills, the Egniton pills, to take. So apparently I'm supposed to take them they start working from 3 to 6 months. That's when you can see the results. So hopefully they'll work. I don't know, we'll see. So he did tell me about the side effects, like dry lips, dry face, dry skin and stuff like that. So yeah, I'll come back here to give a review on the pills if they work. And oh, by the way, I cut my nails because need your rubber. I was so sad, but yeah, that's whatever. So yeah, that's basically what I got up to yesterday. Today I'm not doing anything much. I'm just home. I wanna wash my shoes, a few pairs, because yeah. So that's what I'll be getting up to today. Nothing hectic. And yeah, I did my hair, but I don't want to say anything about it because I'm not sure how I feel about it. Well, it's nice, yes, but it's not what I wanted. But yeah, this is the situation. Kumarap is just singles. That's the situation of my hair. Yeah, I'll see you guys when I get up to something. So I'm starting my day in the car today because my day didn't start well. What happened was I had to go deliver eggs in the morning, but the car decided to pull some stunts on me, so I had to go back home to get the car checked and fixed. So yeah, but that's not a problem. We're still on time. Today I am going out with my friend, my best friend. I'm actually going out to meet up with her now. We're going out for lunch.
I'm taking you guys with, and I hope you guys will enjoy.
Bye. See you guys later. Lighting in my room because the time is like 5, but anyway, today's a new day. It's a Thursday today and I'm going out for a photo shoot. I'm actually late, so yeah, I'll catch up with you guys later. So yeah, bye. These are the dresses that I'm taking. This dress I had, call it Daisy. I'll pair up with this shoe, and then this dress that I only wore it once. So yeah, I'm also taking it. I don't know. I took 2 shoes because I don't know which ones will go with the dress. But yeah, that's what I'm taking with me. These and some earrings. My makeup over there. But we have a makeup artist just in case. Because, huh? Yeah.
We're there around here. Thank you very much.
Guys,
today's a Friday, and I just realized that I didn't say anything about yesterday's shoot. I just vlogged it. Well, I didn't even vlog it because it was so late. Like, we got there late, we did our makeup and started the shoot late. So yeah, I didn't vlog much because it's really dark. And when I got home, I wasn't feeling well because it was cold, and I didn't take anything warm, so I think I caught a cold day. Because now my throat is sore and having some cough. So I don't know, I'm not feeling well, but I just thought I should update you guys about the shoot yesterday. So what we did yesterday was a shoot for Miss Earth Life International. It's a pageant that's coming soon, so yeah, go check out the page and like stay tuned for more information. It's called Miss Earth Life Africa International, Miss Earth Life International. I'm not sure. I'll link the page, the name of the page down here. The pageant basically promotes culture and tourism. So I am the face of the pageant, the brand ambassador. Yeah, you heard that here. So yeah, we did go for a shoot yesterday. I'm not sure if I would like the pictures because I wasn't sure about my makeup, but yeah, we'll see. And also the other thing is I didn't wear my other dress because, like I said, we ended up doing the shoot late because Resmose lady makeup and we ended up shooting very late, like about 7-8 round about those times, so I didn't have time to change to my other dress. I only did a shoot with one dress. So yeah, I'll leave. I hope by the time this video goes up, the pictures will be out. So yeah, I think this is where I'm gonna close up my vlog. But before I close up my vlog, I just wanna quickly talk about what these pills are doing to my lips. Like, yeah, I know what the dama said about dry lips, but guys, what the hell? Like, I didn't think it was gonna be this much. Like, the feeling is not nice at all. I always feel, right now, I feel like my lips are dry. Do you see how moisturized my lips are? But I feel them being dry. Like, that feeling is not nice. So you can imagine, ke di feel hore that dry, dile moisturized. How do you say moisturized hone? It's worse. It feels like that peeling off. And the worst thing is I can't apply Vaseline because you know what Vaseline does to your lips, especially how we attack them. Like, these things, they do zong on the lips. So can you imagine feeling that with your lips being dry? That peeling, that's worse. So I use this, I'm using this lip therapy that I got from Dischem. It's good on my lips, but I don't know if it's because of the pills, kinda, it doesn't last on the lips. So I have to be moisturizing them every after about 30 minutes or less. So that's just too hectic. Like, I can't. And I'm supposed to be feeling like this for about 3 to 5 months. Gosh. Oh my God. Like, I don't like it here. Anyway, yeah. I'm gonna end my vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to do subscribe to my channel. Also like, comment, share my videos, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.